The voyaging canoe Hokulea may depart this week for a land she hasn't been to for 29 years, Aotearoa, or New Zealand. Tonight, some of her crew members met in Honolulu before flying tomorrow to Pangopango, American Samoa, where Hokulea and her escort canoe Hikianalia are docked. Among the crew members, Hokulea's captain on this leg, Poe navigator Bruce Blankenfeld.
The thing that I'm looking forward to the most is, first of all, we've got two young navigators, Kailani Murphy and Kaleo Wong, to kind of take the lead and, you know, feel that kuleana, that responsibility. They're more than ready, they're more than competent about it. It really, at this point, is about their confidence level.
Blankenfeld says departure from American Samoa could be this week, but may not be until the following week because of weather. If that's the case, they'll spend the time training. First stop will be Tonga for a couple of days, then on to New Zealand with arrival around mid-November. For Bruce Blankenfeld's entire interview, in which he talks about the journey and much more, go to our website, khon2.com.